Dear Lara G, you told me to write something memorable, so here it is.
To be young and in love in New York City. Do not know who I am, but still know that I'm good long as you're here with me.
My memory of the first time I met you. It was 6th grade assembly. You were sitting in the row in front of me.
Burning through the hours talking.
And your hair got caught in your chair. I helped you untangle it, and you smiled at me. My heart did a somersault in my chest.
In this
yes,
bed,
of course.
The room, yeah, got no ceiling. If we lay, let the day just pass us by. I might get to too much talking. I might have to tell you something. Damn. I like me better when I'm with you. I like me
I had
better
no
when I'm
clue
with you.
Then that you would become who you are now. The most important person in my life. Sometimes I can't believe how lucky I am that you chose me. We've been through so much together, Lara G. And I never should have doubted that we'd get through this too. But I got scared, and I hurt you. And I'm so, so sorry. Of course you should go to New York. You should do all the things you want to do. I never want to be the guy holding you back. I want to be the one by your side. It won't always be easy, but I want to do whatever it takes to make this work. Because that's what you do when you love someone. And besides, if we're going to be together forever, then 4 years of college isn't such a big deal. If you agree, then please consider this our new contract. I will love you, Lara G. Always.